This button raises the dump bed. And you can pull this up to empty out. Batteries required are 3LR44s, which have been installed. This vehicle comes equipped with a friction motor.